Are you experiencing loading error on Firestick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Power cycle the Fire TV stick. Hold down the play pause button on the Fire Stick remote. At the same time, hold down the center button and the select button on the remote till you see the message that your Amazon Fire Stick device is powering off. Release the button and see if the Fire Stick is working again. If that doesn't work, you can power cycle the Fire TV. Unplug the Fire TV stick from power, wait 5 seconds and then plug it back in. This can often resolve temporary issues causing the error. Method 2. Update Fire TV Stick software. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 3. Clear Fire Stick cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app, then click on Clear Cache. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 4. Factory Reset the Fire TV Stick. If none of the steps shown work, you can try resetting your Fire Stick to its factory settings. This will erase all data and settings, so make sure to back up any important data before proceeding. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. Select Reset to confirm your action and let the resetting process complete. Once the resetting process is complete, set it up and the problem should be fixed. Method 5. Check HDMI connection. Make sure the Fire TV stick is properly plugged into the HDMI port on your TV. Try a different HDMI port if available. If using an HDMI extension cable, try a different cable or plug directly into the TV. Method 6. Disable VPN or proxy. If you are using a VPN or proxy service, try disabling it as it may be interfering with the Fire TV stick. After disabling the VPN, check if you can access the content. If you're not using a VPN service, then try to use one and check. Method 7. Contact Amazon support. If the loading error persists after trying these steps, you may need to contact Amazon support for further assistance. And there you have it, the ways to fix Amazon Fire Stick loading error. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.